This is silica. Strong, easy to process, and biologically inert, silica has been used for decades in pharmaceutical formulations. When formed into microparticles, silica makes an excellent adsorbent and glidant, helping researchers improve the flow and tableting of numerous drug formulations. But with the growing demand for streamlined processing and novel formulation strategies, excipients like silica are being called upon to do more than ever. How can even more functionality be packed into such a tiny package? That's where WR Grace comes in. Leveraging their broad materials science expertise, researchers at Grace are uniquely capable of modifying silica's properties at distinct length scales. At one end, there is the atomic scale that dictates important characteristics such as impurities within individual particles. At the macro scale, there are bulk properties such as density that affect interactions with other excipients and active ingredients during processing. But the key to getting more out of silica lies right in the middle. By building on the natural versatility of mesoporous silica, Grace has developed ways to engineer silica excipients to meet a variety of pharmaceutical needs, from glidants and moisture stabilizers to lipid carriers and even standalone drug delivery systems. Silica particles are a go-to material for improving the flow properties of powder-based actives. Like tiny ball bearings, they help reduce friction and act as a physical barrier against aggregation. But Grace's line of mesoporous silica products goes a step further. Because of their intricate network of tiny pores, these particles are able to absorb any surrounding moisture that might render an active ingredient less potent, whether that moisture comes from the outside in or the inside out. Exploiting this capability could also help save on otherwise costly packaging. Of course, the precious cargo space offered by mesoporous silica is not exclusive to water. Grace's line of lipophilic carriers offers the ideal combination of high oil capacity and high oil loading density for a given volume. In practical terms, this translates to the ability to mix an oily active with dry silica and produce a free-flowing powder that delivers the maximum amount of active material, no solvent or drying needed. Combining mesoporous silica's multiple functionalities, Grace has engineered a solution to the problem of poor solubility, and in the process created a new vehicle for drug delivery. A crystalline active is dissolved in a volatile organic solvent and loaded into the pores of specially designed silica particles. After the solvent is removed by evaporation, carefully designed pores lock in the active ingredient, preventing recrystallization and thereby maintaining the bioavailable amorphous form. Once the loaded particle is swallowed, the aqueous fluids in the body interact with the silica surface, allowing the bioavailable active to go to work. By focusing on advanced particle design, Grace has tapped into new degrees of versatility in a material that's proven critical to the pharmaceutical industry. Faced with the growing challenge of boosting efficiency and improving drug delivery, researchers at Grace look to continue to harness their materials expertise to find new ways to get more out of silica and put more into it.